Because again, there. I'm a Kentucky Derby champion.
Yeah.
Can we shoot from a horse, or do I not have to worry about that? Okay. So I can't pull out a weapon, so... And it's American Pharaoh coming around the outside! American Pharaoh!
Come on.
And jump.
You couldn't have gotten far. Stallion. We'll find him, don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
Probably hung like an anteater.
She usually pulls stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Let's go.
Because every time we touch... So, I'm a little bit confused here. Like, why are there other paths? Why is there other paths that I can take if I can't get off the horse? I can't pull out a weapon. Do they all lead to the correct place? I'm so confused why there's multiple paths.
There. More tracks.
Okay, good.
Oh, I see. But still, I'm confused why there would be multiple paths. To me, that doesn't make sense.
Let's go. Alright, come on.
Whoa. Speed bump.
Here we go. Come. Whoa. I got your back. How many you see?
Two goddamn many.
I'll be back. I got him. Go ahead, I'll cover you.
Let's go with the hunting rifle. Peekaboo! I saw you.
You're gonna burn!
You're gonna burn! Oh! No! Pretty sure you just ate crow. Whoa, there's a lot of them, man. Let's go to our little snubby. Yo, why would you do that, bro?
Behind you!
Bro, why are you walking in front of people with those guys? Jeepers creepers, bro. This dude walking in front of people.
That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses.
Dude's got a death wish, man. Imagine, like, you see your brother shooting shotguns, hunting rifles, pistols, and, you know, he's so locked in tunnel vision, and you just decide, you know what, man? I'm gonna walk right in front of you. You'll see, he'll stop shooting. I don't think so. Kind of want to loot these guys, but I kind of don't. I don't have much ammunition. And did our horses, like, get spooked completely? Imagine zombie horses. That'd be sick. I think everybody needs a zombie horse in their life. That really, that's all it takes? What is this, Red Dead Redemption? All you gotta do is just call your horse and it comes? Are you for real? Where's mine? Dead as a doornail? Oh. Yo, homie. Thought you bit the carrot.
Get him.
Did I tell you guys about the time I won the Kentucky Derby? That's right. Three-time, back-to-back-to-back.
Come.
Oh, my God. Kentucky Derby champion.
Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
For those of you that don't know, Kentucky Derby is only the biggest horse race, at least in North America. And I'm a Triple Crown winner.
Come on.
Because I didn't just win the Kentucky Derby, but I won all the big ones. The Preakness Stakes. All of them. That's right. You're looking at a back-to-back-to-back Triple Crown winner. That's right. I don't like to brag about it, but, you know, a little flex. A little bit of muscle there. You saw those pipes? By pipes, I mean pipe cleaners. Whoa, bro. That looks like...
She's gotta be there.
That looks like the ranch that was on fire at the beginning of the game. When we were kind of going through like the intro and
area looks
actually
clear.
These two characters were driving us around in a car. It actually looks like the same barn that was on fire. Yeah, this isn't going to just go easy.
Be careful.
Well, thanks, Sherlock.
Ellie!
The fact that she responded like that makes me think there's something up.
Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Okay. This is that scene in the game where, you know, two characters just gotta talk. It almost like, I mean, someone that runs, imagine running away from home and then like 2 seconds later your mom's like calling you and you're like, yeah, I'm up here. You'd probably like hide or be quiet. Unless you really want to go home and regretted your decision. Yeah, I'm up here. I ran away 2 seconds ago, but you know, you can come and find me. You hungry for some more? You filthy animals. Where is right here, Ellie? You're not even showing up on my scan thing. That's so weird. Why would that door be locked for that? I'm like tripping here. Like she's not even showing up in the scans. That's so weird. Like even if it's like just story based or a cutscene or, I mean, the person should still show up.
Is this really all they had to worry about?
That's so weird, dude.
Movies. Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt. It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Pretty smart.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam?
Snakes.
I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice.
Buddy.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you.
Language, you're like
4 years old. Don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. We are going our separate ways.
Ooh,
get it together. We're not alone.
Of course, right? Same with when there's like a moment, a rift between Tommy and Joel. It's like, oh, now we got to fight together. Oh, now we're good. Watch, after this, we'll be good. Was that a bathroom to the left? Okay, so this guy's coming this way. Let's pounce on him. You get out of there, bro. You don't want to pop your head up? It's like as if he... Oh my god, that's so bad, bro. It's like he knows I'm looking at him through a scope. Like, get out of here with that. So is that it or what? So there's nobody there, so I'm guessing this guy took cover because there's more people coming.
Hang back. Watch yourself.
Oh, I hear Molotov. Or was that a smoke bomb? Another smoke bomb. If only that mirror actually was a mirror. Okay, so they're down there and there. Is he still there? So he's either moved or died. This guy, good hiding spot. It was. Ah! So that went according to plan. Dang, bro! Go easy on me, I'm just a little boy. Sucker, fell for it. Alright, I don't want to waste
Tommy,
those
cover me.
If I can help it.
Where the hell are you?
Tijuana.
Alright, house is clear.
That's it? So that guy literally went around the house to flank me? That was like a flawless victory, bro. I didn't even take any damage. I was healing as a precaution. Flawless victory. Flawless victory. So what? Oh yeah, okay, Ellie, you just wait at the door. I mean, go your separate way, Ellie. Oh, it's another one of these things. So are these like, I'm guessing, these are like, oh, okay, they are. I've only picked up like four of them, I should know, but. And I think there's a certain one that we're looking for or trying to find. Because like when the game loads up, there was a certain name attached to one of those.
Let's get back to the horses.
Yeah, you stay here. I'll put a bullet in you.
We're clear.
No, you ain't. No, you ain't. Why would those guys not have done something with the horses too, right? Like, if you rob a bank and there's like a Ferrari out front, I'm probably not just going to leave the Ferrari out front for you to take. I'm probably going to like guard it or like pop the tires or I don't know. You know what I'm saying though? I'm not just going to let you have your getaway vehicle. How's that all about?
Hey boss, they're in here. Oh, that must be the horses. Let's just go inside and kill them.
I would let the horses escape. I would untie them and pat them off. I don't know, bro.
There she is.
Wow, holy cow, I didn't expect that.
Kids will be watching movies tonight.
That's insane.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse.
Pretty sure that was a Colorado University reference.
Hang on to this fella, that's all right.
Or Colorado State.
Oh, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after
me. I need to tag team.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
Give her a little spit roast.
Maybe my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife of yours.
Or I'm a spit roaster.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Adios, senor.
Arrivederci.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Correct.
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down.
Unless you took a penalty.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
If you took a penalty beforehand, you'd probably have longer than 10 yards to go. Unless, you know, you got five on set. Well, whatever. Can I get off the horse? Oh, I can get off the
Stay,
horse.
Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Okay, so...
Callus.
I can get on and off the horse. Yeah, I don't want to gallop. I want to loot.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
All right. I mean, I guess just do it. I think this is kind of like a made-up... Whoa.
I'll stay with Callus.
It's probably a good idea.
I hate that name.
So rename him. Call him Ted. Yo, Ted. What up, Ted?
This is good spot.
Damn, I didn't mean to do that. I don't think I have enough to upgrade anything. I don't. I haven't done any looting. It's literally been cutscenes and some gunfights. And riding a horse. Literally been no time to loot. I don't like this. Whoa, was that spare parts? I'll take that. Yeah, I don't like this. Oh, man. So I was saying, I think this is kind of like a fictitious college or university based on a real one. Like, you have two main schools in Colorado. You have the Colorado State Rams, I believe, and the Colorado... Is it the... No, that's Marshall. They're like a buffalo or something? Colorado? I forget what their mascot is. But Colorado State, I know it's like a ram. So I think this is like, Thundering Herd. Nah. I'm pretty sure this is like a fictitious college, probably based on like a real one to an extent. They probably didn't want to pay for like, rights. Oh, I missed one. So that's it. So it's just like a workbench and some spare parts. Okay. Baby, bye, 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 bye.
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives.
Yeah, so it's kind of like, right, it's kind of like based on a real school.
That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports,
I want to keep saying that Colorado was like Thundering Herd, but I'm positive that's Marshall.
Scooch.
I don't know why I can't think of it. We played them multiple times.
Ooh, it's getting chilly.
Is that time of year?
I don't know why I can't think of it. Literally just drawing a blank.
Hey, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
He's warning
Stay
you.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
He'd be spooked, homie.
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Oh, it's zombies. Or infected. Zombies. I definitely heard infected. Oh, yeah. I just saw one go left. Looks like there's two in that area. Okay. Let's lure them in. I was wondering, like, what was the purpose of all that? Like, why wouldn't you just ride the horse through? But I guess I have to start a generator and get something going. Oh. That is usually a bad thing. Every time that we have started a generator, it brings hordes of infected. So now my concern is we're going to go downstairs, get on the horse, and we're going to have to book them, Dano. Which I hate.
Hey, I was thinking.
Don't think.
I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
Yeah. That a fact.
Yeah.
So where am I going now?
Would have been cool. I'm just saying.
Oh, no. Let's get that first. We had to rig up the door generator upstairs. Please use it sparingly as we're running out of gas. Makes sense. I would think gasoline would be at an extreme premium. Oh, what am I doing? What? Not enough sleep. Alright, bring on the hordes of zombies! I have no idea it's coming!
What about you?
I'm going to the Philippines. Sit in my house.
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up!
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
You want me to sing something? If you want to be my lover. You got to be.
Those monkeys?
Oh, yeah, a whole mess of them.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Did I mention that I won the Kentucky Derby 3 times back to back to back?
Get him.
And that I am a triple crown winner multiple
that
times over.
That's kind of awesome.
That's what I do, I'm awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Very cool. It's my 18th time. Every time feels like your first. Okay, so you probably want us to go that way. But that would make sense.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Maybe they're all dead.
Maybe. Hey, look. Fireflies.
Oh, yeah.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
I don't know.
All right.
try that gate.
Why would she get off this time?
There it is. This won't
okay,
budge.
Okay. I got you. I saw the little path through here. That's the only time that she has gotten off. That's what she said. Healing speed, I guess. Can we make one of these?
That sucks, bro. We
can make three of those. We're not gonna. Make two of them. Okay. I definitely need to make some more of those nail bombs. Those things are furious. But what is that?
I didn't see that before. Is that like a map?
It is indeed a map. Infected trench here. Need to reinforce. Infected slipping through here. Need to reinforce all stadium and bookstore exits. Great. I can't wait to see what you didn't reinforce, because you're probably all dead. I guess we're stuck with the handgun for now. Actually, yeah, no, we'll stick with the handgun. We do got that little, like, shotgun pistol thing, but let's save the bullets from that. Anything showing up? Nothing. Just Ellie, all the way down there. But yet I can't get a zombie to show up, like, 2 feet away. Whoa. Dorm room. What's love? Think about you. Think about me. What's love? Got to do. Someone's journal. I really don't care to read it. I'm recording this video for my YouTube. So if you do want to read that, there you go.
Wonder how long you held out.
Gotta be honest with you, don't care. There's something on the ground there. Let's pick that up. What's love? Whoa, is that like a honey hole? Oh, I think we can build one of those bombs now. Can we build one of those bombs now? Let's go. Those are massive, especially if you can lure in some, like, infected. Oh, God. You already know what's coming. Another book for... Oh. That was another comic book for Ellie. Whoa, a freebie bomb? Let's go. We should swap that out.
Damn it, spores.
Oh, here we go. Is there any way around that, or do I have to jump down? Of course. Are you serious? You didn't go off? You gotta be kidding. Oh. Got it? Let's go! Another one, okay. Flip it. Joe Warren. Alright, let's pick up whatever we can find. I know the generator was outside, and that was the whole point of this. Oh my goodness, search points everywhere. I hate those damn things. What you weren't able to see there is if you kind of sit still long enough, those things, like, they charge like a bull. And listen, I won the Kentucky Derby 3 times. I don't think I've mentioned that. But I also won multiple rodeos. And bulls are scary animals. But again, Kentucky Derby winner, right? So. Oh, that's gonna help so much. I don't like this. Okay, so there's a way to like remove that somehow. A little bit perplexed. Is there something I can do about that? I mean, there's an action button, right? So because there's an action button, you would think that I could get through that, but I can't, so I'm perplexed. So what do I do? Can't get up there, right? Can't get up there because there's like a vending machine blocking the door from opening. So how would they expect me to get through? What am I missing here, ladies and gentlemen? What am I missing here that I can't comprehend what it is they want me to do? Yes, I see the door. What am I missing? This? No? It's like the same machine that's blocking it. Can I go back up? Can I drag something to get up? What am I missing, man? I don't know what to do. I truly, truly. Do I hold it? No, that didn't work. So do I get to keep? Oh. Low IQ. Instead of holding the button, which most actions only require, I was required to tap the button. Like starting a generator. So after destroying like that blob, there shouldn't be any more damn infected in this hotel. If there is, that's some bull jive, as my man Shannon Sharp would say. That's some bull jive. Oh, hold on. I got a letter here. For the YouTube channel, if you're going to want to read. Did I use all my... I did. That comes in handy. That comes in handy. Let's go back with the hunting rifle. Alright, so. Over hither. Not heather, hither. Can't wait to see what kind of demon spawn we gotta fight now.
Joel, are you okay? What happened in there?
More infected. I'm fine.
Honestly, I took a shower, had a shave, went on the back pages. Honestly, a certain way for this to go. Don't do this. Don't do this. How specific do they want you to be? It should be like if you get within a certain radius, like it just automatically does that. But what is that?
Let's try the gate.
That gate better work. Rally?
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through.
I'm shipping you to Vietnam.
Scooch.
Alright, can we please get to a checkpoint? What is going on?
Think there were fireflies?
No. No.
I'm not getting off this damn horse.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Okay.
Here we go.
They're all dead, bro.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now.
Yeah, no kidding.
Let's get inside.
Especially like military tents.
Well, scoot.
I really don't want to get off these horses to loot, but at this point I'm running low on ammo.
Have you ever been to one of these?
6 times.
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Oh, I need that bad.
Were you married?
What about these tents over here, rather than me getting on and off? What That's what she said.
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Nothing? All right. Junk. One more. Yeah, keep following me. Do that. Is that another one of those? Man, we're finding a lot of those.
Are you ever going to find living fireflies?
We better.
Still not the one that I see advertised at the beginning of the game, but... Alright. Scooch. Magooch. I'll push you off.
Let's go.
Hi-ho, Silva!
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that's where we're going. Oh,
yeah,
I didn't see
like
that. There's chains on it, bro. Bro, there's a chain right there. Bro, stop.
It's rusted shut.
It rusted shut?
Another way.
Rusted shut?
Maybe
bro, there's a chain on it.
Scoot back.
What kind of herpaderp is that, bro? It's rusted shut. There's a chain on the door. What do you mean rusted shut?
All right, come on.
Eyes must be rusted shut.
Come.
Is this actually a way around, or are we just gonna get stuck at like a dead end?
Come.
You know what's crazy is this reminds me of my time in the Kentucky Derby. So how do they want me to get around that? Out of curiosity. He said there must be another way around, right? We didn't go this way. Or did we? I guess we kind of did, right? Where the main gate was.
Let's go.
What about over here? Maybe?
Alright, come.
This is crazy, bro. I'm truly at a loss. I'm truly at a loss. If you're not going to let me go through the gates of any kind. I do see a guard tower up there, but what's that going to do for me? Nada. Right. He said there's another way around when we were over here. So... another one of those generator things. Oh, can I get up that way? Would that make sense? Or okay, so you do want me to use this. And where do you want me to take it? Over here? Okay, Matthew McConaughey, now where, bro? Am I using the dumpster again? Holy shkamoli, this thing's like a jack of all trades. breaks open chain shut gates. Gets me on top of a semi truck. Solar panels were running to the generator. It's really smart. We're so screwed
All right,
now.
We're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your
We
hand.
Are so screwed now.
There you go.
Good thing I've been bulking up all winter for this.
Let's look around.